our depth and our young guys. So it's gonna be interesting to see which